past June, I visited the Ronnie Brook Farm Stand at the Forest Hills Green Market located in Forest Hills, Queens. I had a chat with Matt White. We talked about the history of the farm.
I'm Matt White and I work for Ronnie Brook Dairy. Ronnie Brook Dairy has been in business since the 40s. Ronnie's parents moved to the Hudson Valley and bought a farm, and they actually named it Ronnie Brook after their eldest son, Ronnie. And they started bottling milk and making butter sometime in the 90s, and then they slowly worked into doing all the green markets down here in the city. The farm is about a little over 1,000 acres, and all the cows are grazed in season, so they're all grass-fed, and then they produce hay on the farm, which they feed during the wintertime. The cows are an extended part of the family, so they get treated very, very well. They have actually cow mats in the barn that they sleep on, which are very thick rubber-coated mats, so you know they have a nice bed to sleep on. Because they stay in during the wintertime, they do get out for exercise. The dairy plant is right across the street from where the cows are milked, so every day the milk gets shipped over there, which is about 100 yards away, and gets turned into all the various products you see. We have the glass bottled milk, the half gallons, butter, small milks and cheeses. We have, oh, actually we don't have any cheeses here today, but we do at the other market. We have ice cream here today, and the four different types of butter.
Could you tell me a little bit about your experience at the market?
Yeah, started here in August last year. We came late, so we had to wait for another truck and for me to come on board, and so far we're very happy with it. It's doing pretty well. I think everybody here has received the product and received us pretty well also. And they're excited to have us here.
Thanks so much.